If you're having trouble rediscovering who you are and what you want to do, take a step back, take a breather, and look at the hobbies that you can do around you first before turning that into a profitable, let's say, business.